Hello, my dear friends. This is Kiran Kambli, and I'm back with another video called Guidelines for the Interview. Okay, the guidelines for the interview and effective speaking techniques and aspects of interviewing, and tell me about yourself. Okay, source of this information is Kiran Online Interview Guide. So I'm going to mention it in the description box, so you can go through that link and you will get all the information. Okay, so what I will do here, I'll mention the HR manager conversation and the employee conversation while taking an interview. Okay, so what HR manager will ask you, that why you have been unemployed for such a long time. Okay, when this question is asked by the HR, what you need to answer is, sir or the ma'am, I enrolled myself for some advanced personality development course with some freelance work. This is what you need to answer. Let me repeat the same. Sir or the ma'am, I enrolled myself for some advanced personality development course with some freelance work. This is a standard answer which you can answer to the HR manager or the manager. Okay, after that, what HR will ask you, that tell me your ability to work under pressure. So when this question is asked, what you need to answer is, sir, I keep myself calm. What? I keep myself calm and focus on multitasking. Focus on multitasking while being patient. Hope you guys are understanding my words. Okay. And after that, what HR will ask you, what are your expectations from this job? When this question is asked, think twice, guys, because it's a very important question. Every HR want to know this answer from you guys. So when this question is asked, what you need to answer is, sir, professionally advancement and good future in this organization. This is what you guys can answer to the HR. Okay, and after that, what HR will ask you, that are you a team leader? Let me repeat, are you a team leader? When this question is asked, what you can answer is, yes, the team which I was part of, the team which I was part of have successfully completed the projects within the deadlines. Let me repeat the same. Yes, sir. The team which I was part of have successfully completed the projects within the deadlines. Hope you guys are understanding. And after that, what HR will ask you, that what irritates you about co-workers? I think it's the common problem of every employee. Every employee face it at their office. So let me tell you that when this question is asked, what to answer. Okay, sir, I believe in teamwork. Sir, I believe in teamwork. Even if I find anything irritating, I try to avoid it unless it personally affects me. I believe in teamwork. Even if I find anything irritating, I try to avoid it unless it personally affects me. Okay, and after that, how long would you expect to work for us if I hired you? when this question is asked, so we have to answer bit wisely, because it's a very good and important question to the HR. Okay, so simply you can say that as long as I feel challenged professionally in this organization, so it's a very simple answer. As long as I feel challenged professionally in this office or in this organization. And one more important question that HR will ask you, that how do you see yourself 5 years from now? This is also a very important question. When it is asked, what you need to answer is, I see myself in a senior position managing important portfolio of this company. It's a very great answer you can answer to the HR. Let me repeat. I see myself in a senior position managing important portfolio of this company. That's it. And I'll go with the next question. They might ask you that, do you consider yourself successful? Do you consider yourself successful? Yes. What you can answer is, yes, apart from appraisals, I think I have earned a bunch of good colleagues in my life. Let me repeat. Yes, sir. Apart from appraisals, I think I have earned bunch of good colleagues in my life. This is what a great answer you can answer to the HR. And after that, one more important question that every HR will ask you, that what is your weakness? It's a very tough question to the every employee. They will think twice before saying any answer. That let me tell you that what to say if it is asked. Okay, sir, I concentrate on one thing at a time. I concentrate on one thing at a time, and I am so emotional about relations. This is what you can say simply. It's a very simple question. Okay, I concentrate on one thing at a time, and I am so emotional about relations. And after that, they will definitely ask you this question, that what is your strength? What is your strength? So when it is asked, the simply you can say that I'm a quick learner and a great team player. I am quick learner and a great team player. After that, what position do you prefer on a team working on a project? When this question is asked by the HR, what you can say is, it doesn't matter till I learn something new in every project. It's a very good answer. Kindly make a note of it, that it doesn't matter till I learn something new in every project. Hope you're understanding. I'm really sorry, my accent is a bit US and Canada, because I worked in an international process, so my voice has become like this. I'm really sorry for that thing. And after that, what you can say is, do you have any questions for us? When this question is asked, so what you guys can ask to the HR is, when can I join? When you are confident enough to join that organization or join the company, that at that time you guys can ask this question. Sir, when can I join? And manager will also be happy, and you also will be happy. Okay, guys, I hope I have mentioned everything in my video. Okay, the whatever I have mentioned in this video, those are very strong and effective guidelines for the interview, and effective speaking techniques and effects of interviewing. Okay, wherever you go globally, okay, these questions are asked by the HR, so make sure that Bahad this one, okay? Or okay guys, hope I have mentioned everything in this video, okay? So you guys can make it Bahad, okay? If you guys are going for an interview, you guys can practice these techniques of speaking techniques and all, and you can directly attend the interview. Hope these techniques will help you guys, okay? Guys, I'm going to make more videos regarding interviews and how to speak with HR and how to get any job in an international process or in any domestic process, okay? I'm going to make so many videos in the future, so just subscribe my YouTube channel and share these videos to your friends. That's it. देखने के लिए धन्यवाद.